Students, take out your notebooks and hold your pencils. Before starting written work, the main thing you have to keep in your mind. If you know the spellings of animals and their young ones, then you are able to do this work. Let's start written work. First of all, you have to write date. What is date today? 10th of June 2020. What is day today? Today is Wednesday. Write lesson number 12. Write heading animals on left hand side and young ones on right hand side. Speak after me. A N I M A L S animals. Y O U N G young O N E S ones young ones. You know the meaning of young ones? Baby. Number one, cat. Cat's young one is kitten. Cat's young one is kitten. Right here, kitten. K I double T E N. Kitten. K I double T E N. Kitten. Cat's young one is kitten. Number two, cow. C O W cow. Cow's young one is calf. C A L F calf. C A L F calf. Cow's young one is calf. Very good. Are you writing? Well done. Number three, dog. D O G dog. Dog's young one is pup. Dog's young one is pup. Write pup here. P U P pup. P U P pup. Dog's young one's called pup. Dog's young one called pup. Number four, goat. G O A T goat. K I D kid. K I D kid. The young one of goat is called kid. Number five, duck. D U C K duck. Duck young one is called duckling. Duck's young one is called duckling. D U C K L I N G duckling. D U C K L I N G duckling. Duck's young one is called duckling. Number six, hen. H E N hen. Hen's young one is called chick. C H I C K chick. C H I C K chick. Number seven. Next, sheep. S H double E P sheep. L A M B lamb. L A M B lamb. L A M B lamb. The young one of sheep is called a lamb. The young one of sheep is called a lamb. All are speaking and writing? Okay. Number eight, horse. H O R S E horse. C-O-L-T, colt. C-O-L-T, colt. C-O-L-T, colt. The young one of a horse is called a colt. The young one of horse is called a colt. Number 9, deer. D-E-E-R, deer. F-A-W-N, fawn. F-A-W-N, fawn. F-A-W-N, fawn. The young one of a deer is called a fawn. The young one of a deer is called a fawn. Now note down your homework. Learn animals and their young ones. Do more and more practice. God bless you, students.